are securely stowed in an overhead bin, and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat of the seat. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear. As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it is low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated in case of sudden rough air. In the event of rough air, the crew might also need to buckle up for safety. We apologize if this means our service is interrupted.
For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew members' instructions.
Smoking, the use of e-cigarettes, or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors.
There are 8 exits on this plane. 8 doors, 4 on each side. 6 doors have detachable slides that can be used as rafts. The 2 smaller doors behind the wings have detachable slides that can be used for flotation.
In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you. And remember, they might be behind you. If there's a loss of power, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels inside the lavatories and above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask or red streamer towards you until the tube is fully extended to start the flow of oxygen. Remove any face covering and place the mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and attach it to the buckle in front and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest.
For children who weigh less than 35 pounds, place the vest around the infant's waist and secure the strap between the legs. Refer to the safety information card for more information. Additional life vests for in-lap children are located in a marked compartment at the front and rear of the plane. We'll distribute these vests if necessary.
Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright, your aisle armrests are at resting position or as otherwise indicated, and your tray table is put away.
Please take a moment to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions. It's the little things that matter most. Thank you for trusting Delta with your moments.
Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please settle in and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta.
charge for thinking.